DoorDash, and I'm on that dope boy cash out shit. The real D-boy shit. Hey, check this out. I want everybody in the D, everybody in the world to support the dope boy cash out. Real
streets. My hood full of hustlers, so me and my friends didn't play cops and robbers, just feds and kingpins. I heard he got 10 and his mans did a weekend. Cause when he got jammed, he got to singing like the weekend. My life could be a movie, now where should I begin? When I caught my first crack sack or when I seen 10? When I got fronted, taking shorts, I couldn't afford it. Cause when that work hit your hand, you responsible for it. All your worker fucked it up, it's still all on you. Police took a couple bucks, well that's half. Still do. OG sat me down and schooled me on that crack shit. He used to front me what I bought, had me getting stacks quick. My OGs rock furs when it's cold with the Rollie Bros. Heavy chains, more diamonds than gold. Off of work that's hard. You lie so much you can't trust yourself. Can tell you ain't did shit. How you conduct yourself, nigga?
Hey, I've been doing this since I was 12. And we used to go to the motherfucking club. When we go to the club, we shut the whole motherfucking club up. Throwing money everywhere, having that motherfucker pump. I'm just throwing everywhere there.
My OGs, 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 my OGs,
right
my
now.
OGs, my OGs sported Fila suits, Adidas too. When I was young, we had the Beamer coupe. My Uncle Polo was the man, he had a sedan. Boy, it's a big ass difference between me and you. And we the proof, your people probably saw the kid too. So many birds at one time, like I seen a zoo. Just being true, and I ain't tryna do no dry snitching. Cause anything they ever fronted, nigga, I did it. That's my business, know I'm taking chances riding with it. I gotta get it. Used to want a Murata, not Mercury out of business. Niggas trying to ride, we murk him and get the witness. Send his ass to God, he wouldn't work as a citizen. My OGs never steered a nigga wrong. Told me to be a man, always answer the phone. Exactly what I'ma tell the niggas that I put on. Until I'm gone, I never lied on the song. Shout out to OGs.
Yeah, you know this little fake ass shit out here. Niggas running off, doing everything for the bag, running around just swapping, going to the club, ain't doing shit. More than 3-4 bottles. We was out here go to the motherfucking club with 100 bottles. Motherfucking ass kids. You know how much 100 bottles cost? Ain't that shit making for 200. That's how the real mob do it. That's how dope boy cash out doing.
Death before dishonor. My OGs didn't snitch. I wasn't raised around no cowards. Got power in these streets. Every war I had, I won. Since I got a lot more money, had to go and get more guns. I'm loyal as they come. I'm gon' get rich with my same clique. I just want the money. Don't care about all this fame shit. No, we ain't stingy. He wanted them. We exchange chicks. They can fuck all of my hoes except my main bitch. I'm rolling on my wrist like my dad in 88. I was wearing Gucci's on my dirt bike in 98. Had an Escalade on 26s back.
Motherfucking club, they gon' shut it down no matter where the fuck it's at, no matter what state it's in. That's what they do.
Yeah, yeah.
But
one thing about it, part two, I'm gonna tell you what it is. That dope is on that heavy rotation, all that car and all that shit.
My OGs.
You better not touch that motherfucker radio. I'll put the DMF stamp on me, dope. That's what it is.